Tomorrow, the Oklahoma City National Memorial and Museum will host a forum on Islamophobia. The Council on American Islamic Relations will focus on issues Muslims face and how community leaders can address prejudice and hostility. The event starts at 11:30 a.m. It will also be live on their Facebook page.